Here are a few insights into what Mr. Chaturvedi told the students, and the students were delighted to have listened to his wonderful session on how he handled his career in journalism and how being the editor of Delhi Times has kept him happy with his career all over the years.
The fastest exit of a teenager student has been 7 days from joining the organization. So clearly you're not losing a job because you don't take it. But everybody goes in this, so that's not different here. So the way the media is going currently, my core point, whether in this class or other classes, is not many people want to do, because many people are qualified and doesn't want to do. And how to get hired? I generally tell you not to do and how not to get hired. So the economy is such that getting a job is pretty easy. You get internship, you have 3 months, 6 months, they won't pay you very much. Now 10 years, you will have even not be taking in. Otherwise, taking in job security plays is far inferior to what it was many years back.
Techniques that have been used by Times of India, Delhi Times or Economic Times to keep on giving the engaging content to the consumer that he sticks to the newspaper and he does not go to the competition.
See, the newspaper attend consumer in every single city. So we will use certain theory, the Hindu will use certain theory, exercise certain different levels altogether. By and large, I say the ideal journalist is trying to find a big story does not tend to ultra elitist universe which only him and his four friends like, and then the rat and the whole world say books of sources or homogeneous. Be it TK, be it Dangal. The film is not meant to send its producer to a bank begging for money. But it's also not meant to deteriorate and give you just crap for it. So if you can find content which gives you that golden mean, which is engaging, but is not shut down your producer's budget,